It's an unusual sight to see a woman coaching a men's football team, and Anita Sarkar is the only woman in India officially qualified to do so. She's registered with the Indian Football Association, she coaches the Mirzapur Union Club and has also set up a football camp in Kolkata to train up to 50 boys drawn from the various districts of West Bengal.
Actually, motive tha ki acha acha desh mein khiladi banana aur usko acha game sikhana.
Sarkar played for India for nearly 2 decades. She began her second chapter in Indian football with a coaching degree from the English Football Association in 1996 and from the UEFA in 1998. But it's not her impressive resume, but her hands-on approach that's made her a popular coach.
नहीं, मेरे ख्याल से उनको बहुत ज्यादा ही मालूम है, उतना यहाँ किसी को नहीं मालूम है. जितना बड़ा बड़ा क्लब का प्रैक्टिस होता है उससे कहीं ज्यादा हम लोग अच्छा प्रैक्टिस होता है. मतलब बहुत अच्छा से प्रैक्टिस कराती हैं, जो समझ में नहीं आता उसको समझाती हैं, एक बार नहीं 10 बार मतलब बहुत सारा टेक्निक बताती हैं.
The ultimate dream though for this Gatti lady is to return to women's football and be the national women's coach of India someday.